Favourite wears white. That's Parsec Bale. Ready? And away. Parsec Bale away fairly. There's good speed here in position four. Danio's Tom crosses and leads. Now over to second, Gelignite. Jack's nice and close. The Ruffy, a length back third, zipping Jeff. Four lengths away then to Here Comes Henry running wide. Parsec Bale's very deep. Night Rhythm back towards the rear with Bradley Bale and Jet setting. Meanwhile, Danio's Tom, well, he's done this numerous times. He gets away, gets tied the last little bit, but he led by about eight lengths. In second was Zipping Jeff doing the pursuing. Five lengths to Here Comes Henry starting to warm up. He's a chance from there. He's still running on. Then Bradley Bale, then Night Rhythm making ground. Still Danio's Tom. Is tonight the night? It's four lengths clear. Zipping Jeff is trying hard, running on Night Rhythm, but Danio's Tom tonight is the night in the final. Second Night Rhythm. Rhythm, third a photo. It's a beauty too. Zipping Jeff or Bradley Bale. Behind them, Here Comes Henry. Then Gelignite Jack towards the rear with Jet setting. And Parsec Bale back towards the end as well. 43-73. Deserve that one. Danio's Tom. He gets in to score. Night Rhythm second. And number eight, third, Zipping Jeff. 4-2-8. Six gets fourth. Bradley Bale. For the winner, wins the final for Lauren Harris. Well, your heart in your mouth with him, because he does get awfully tired that last 5 or 10 metres, but there was nothing close enough to swoop on him late, and he's held on to win. 43-73 the run for Danio's Tom, defeating two Night Rhythm, and number eight Zipping Jeff running in third. The two's got home like a train, Night Rhythm, and it's grabbed second. 8 third Zipping Jeff, 6 fourth Bradley Bale. 43-73. 4:36 early, 16:22. 29.71 and